today, I would like us to make a new recipe. We will make tiramisu, Italian dessert. Homemade tiramisu, very easy to make. Let's go, let's make it together.
For our recipe, we will need 250 grams of mascarpone cheese, 3 eggs, 100 grams of brown sugar, 200 grams of Italian sponge fingers, 200 milliliters of cofee expresso, 4 tablespoons of amaretto liquor, 20 grams of cocoa powder. Method. Start by beating the egg yolks with brown sugar. Then, incorporate the mascarpone cheese and mix it well. When the mixture is homogeneous, whisk your egg whites. Whisk the egg white to form stiff peaks and put carefully into a mixture with mascarpone. Mix coffee with liquor. And dip in sponge fingers until they're nicely soaked, but not soggy. Now you have to make layers. Biscuit layer. Then cream layer, biscuit again, cream, repeat the layers, finishing with the creamy layer. And leave in the fridge for 2-3 hours or overnight. This can now be kept in the fridge up to 4 days. Dust with cocoa powder before serving. Enjoy your dessert. Hope you like this recipe. Do not hesitate to leave your comments and your suggestions. You have some questions? Ask them. I'll do my best to answer. See you next Sunday with my new recipe made for you. Melassi Recettes.